Well. Okay. Welcome to March Sprite Review thing. I'm your host, OMG James, as per usual. It is time for Sprite Reviewing, and I don't think anyone is, as hyped as I am. Alright, should we begin? I think we should. So let's go. Look at all the submissions. If it'll... Okay. Alright, so let's scroll back up to... Alright, so that's last month's winner. Moving down to... Alright, new Tumble moment. So I guess Tumble got a sprite update. Nice, looks pretty nice. Same with TT. Nice, I like it. BP is back. We have... Troll... Face? With... Oh, it seems to have sleep animation, so... Yep, it is a troll face. And it looks like it has, sleep animation, so that's nice. Huh. Interesting. Hmm. Yeah. Immediate disqualification for the inappropriate name. And I'm pretty sure that's also a robotish chill character. So, we're just gonna ignore that one. Try. One of those two. Triangle character. Seems like it has walk sprites. It looks like a character. Skeep. Uno skip. The Uno cards continue. Wait, they're not even on the server? Then why are they... Okay, so... I guess they won't be winning at all. Deck. Bye. What does this say? It's only gonna just catch with the ribbon. Honestly, I could see some applications of using that one. You are in the video today, but you're not here live. U is prop and noun. So, oh, so it's like a, oh, you use that in your universe level pack that I will be making a series on, but that's another thing. Derfus. Oh, we've seen this sprite before in platforms level pack, the buggy with the plant. Yeah. I'm still stuck on that level, by the way. Count? Because I don't know. Nice, it has unique text. And it does count up to 3. So... Honestly? There aren't that many strong submissions here, in my opinion. This guy who was in the server probably had the highest chance of winning until he left. Hmm. Well then. You know the drill. I get my thoughts and feelings collected on this, and I will be back when I am decided. I genuinely think that this was an easy decision. Derfus wins. Like, it's... So yeah, congratulations. Gonna post the message. And yep. Congratulations, let's pin the message. Oh yeah, pin it. Congratulations. That'll conclude it. Yes, Way! Yes, Way! Yes, you win. let me update your roles and conclude this thing. Honestly, like, honestly, you would have had some competition with that guy who had left. Because if he didn't leave, that would have been some actual good competition there. Because of the somewhat low effort, but still character thing, troll face. With hopefully non-generated bot text, I couldn't tell. But yeah, I think that will conclude this one. Thank you all for competing here. And see you next month. Bye-bye.